Well, everyone, it's been a month since the last Gumball review, so I will do one today. If you remember, I had a small poll up about which Gumball episodes that I should review. I know that there was one poll in the due poll, but it's past its deadline, so it doesn't count. Instead, I will review the episode that is the best out of the two paths. The Founder! Oh, you were expecting the Paris to be here. Well, I do have some issues with this episode and the transformation, so as a result, they both decent. This episode has broken my expectations in return of being a good episode! We start this episode with Wizard and Nico visiting the tennis building so that they can pay for the cable bill in person.
If you feel me, smash the like button below.
Just to do it for Wizard, please. Says Kenny, I hardly want anyone likes anyways. There's a scene where the Warsaw kids are too attached to the internet so much that they became serious about it. This may be a witness to the internet utility, or it's just what happens when the Wi-Fi's out. Back to the main story, Nico enters the building to pay for the bill. However, the people there make fun of Nico doing it the old-fashioned way.
Hey Tony, we got a dinosaur out here.
Well, calling her a dinosaur is the least of your problems, guys. Meanwhile, Wizard decides to sit in the building just to get a set, until the person at the desk is wondering if he has an appointment. In response to this, Wizard says that he's the founder of tennis. This causes every employee to sing a song. The song finished in this episode is He's Best Sung by the tennis employees. I won't talk too much about it because this may be on my second top 10 Gumball song soon. This song does mention about the evil stance of this company. This is a witness to the boss where there was a different CEO who put his employees stay here forever. This episode isn't the first day where the building gets a remodeling. It's actually the previous. Now that Wizard's in charge of the company, he does to do some improvements in the force of personality. Moving on, Nico is still trying to find where she can pay the bill. This one employee called Bill decides to help Nico find the founder of this place. This brings the Dexter's Revolution weapons playing one with the plot. I will usually do this episode's way for that, but I decided that this weapon is Sir and doesn't have any part this Arden says getting it to the founder, so I will allow an assassin. Nico finally gets to see the founder, which is Wizard. Wizard did tell the two about he's not really the founder of this place. Nico, Wizard, and the CEO did save the building before it collapses. This is the most satisfying part of the episode because I can't trust this place anymore because of the boss and even after the CEO got replaced. The episode actually ends with the current boss telling Nico that she should pay a lie. This could be a reason why some people hate this episode. However, remember, Nico was meant to pay for the cable bill, and the internet is out of their house. So, it's as he has the reason why they went to tennis in the first place. My overall thoughts about this is that it's a funny episode and what is could have been a boring episode to kiss. Wizard being the main part of the episode makes it more fitting to make some silly changes to the company. Since the boss does make me not want to get a business done, I was satisfied when the building collapses. Yes, even when the new boss is so stupid like Lucifer. This is a well-written episode. There's a QC was good. There isn't a boring parts. And I hope that this is the last time we get to see Chancy Clark laying. So I would rate the founder a 10 out of 10. While this isn't my favorite episode, I believe that this is the best episode of season 6 so far in my opinion. I know that Wizard episodes can be hit or miss, however, this one has to be the best one of those. So, what's your opinion on the founder? This is the second episode that I will recommend to you to watch, even if you don't like what I explained to you. I'm going to tell you the next couple of you right now. It's the spin-offs. This episode hasn't been aired in TV at the time we recorded this, and people are always spoiling it in their reviews. So I hope really I can finish it by next week. And I know that I say that the deadline to July poll, well, I didn't say it, but kind of type it into the Swisses. It's the 20th, but nobody else wanted to vote it, so I picked the spin-offs. So I hope you have a good day, and bye!